welcome everyone again to another edition of Action. I am Lone Star, as always. This edition of Action is brought to you by the Prince of Persia. That's right. That's right, I apologize in advance. But we are almost to our first mega event of this new era. Ruler of the Ring. We'll talk about that a little bit after this matchup. Some matches are confirmed. And some breaking news revealed on this program. We'll have one more clash before we get there. And why is the ring on fire? He is entering the fire. Persia former SCW champion lost to Dante recently. Was beaten when Dante hit him with his own move. Not a good look for him. Not that I care, because he's kind of a jerk, but tonight he will be facing.
Girl, your kiss show enough.
Dynamite. Black Dynamite. And this is actually a rematch. Remember, they had a match in the past. An impromptu match in 2022 with the Great American Smash, which was won by Black Dynamite. Black Dynamite going to the ring and doing, oh, look at that. He is indeed Dynamite. Will the Dynamite go boom? Or will he be greeted by Persia? We'll find out in this next matchup. On this 138th edition of Action. We're coming off of a huge Superstar Clash where we got a new Legends Champion, and now Inuyasha will be facing Aquaman. Champion versus Champion. Our main event. Rule of the Ring. We'll discuss that more later. We're going to focus on this match here and now. Black Dynamite. Former hardcore champion. He's locked him up here. Dropped him there. But you missed that. And a clothesline to the outside. Three counts here. That punch is blocked. To the top. Off the top there. And nope, that didn't go. And that was like a modified flatliner right there. Shots by the Prince. Irish whip into a power slam. He continues to stay on offense here. The DDT right there. The relentless assault continues. From the former hardcore champion, it's the Prince of Persia. He's held six different championships here in SCAW. And Shades of D'Lo Brown right there. All right. He's going to do it again. Oh, he missed that time. Guy didn't like that. And now the Prince going to try a roll up here. And a little down reverse by Black Dynamite. Oh, look at this ability of Prince of Persia. All one counts on that. Prince of Persia off the top. Nice move right there. Off clothesline off the top rope. And now drops him. And then flatlines him a second time. Black Dynamite rolls to the outside. Prince of Persia is feeling confident right now. Back comes Black Dynamite. Drops him with that move right there. And then a springs. Oh, nice springboard drop kick. And a clothesline. And he thought about leaving the ring, but decided to come back in. And, okay. Sure how super effective that was, but he's going to try a... Oh, look at that distance on that! From the second... From the bottom rope. But it only gets a one count. Does this ref know how to count more than one? Takes him down with a forearm shot right there. What was that punch? I don't know. Wait a minute, there's a Samoan drop! He's not Samoan! It only got a two count. And then he's down, clotheslines him down. A shot. More kick drop there. And then this move here again. So you've seen Dante use that move. They only got a two count. Another shot there. And another flatliner. And the knee to the midsection right there. Another shot in the back comes a nice runner there by Black Dynamite. Almost to the outside. To get back into the ring when he hangs him with the ropes. And that's a chance for maybe the Prince of Persia to take over. But when Black Dynamite recovers, so he can't take advantage of it. Right here. They're trying to roll up from behind here. And then Ginley gets a one count. Now the swoop into the corner. And a punch. Punch right in the face right there. And now you see a stop of mud all in him. But he forgot to walk it dry there. A Back and forth they go here. So they bump into each other. Shot there by a smack by Black Dynamite. Wait a minute, what's he going for here? Oh my goodness. Hit him with the slapjack. And he may jack him here. Oh, only a two count. Managed to kick out of the slapjack. But now running off the ropes and connects again. And now the top rope, what's he going to go for? Seated Senton. Gonna pin him here. And only two again. Stomp misses. And a side neck breaker there. An elbow drop. He stopped his foot. He stopped his hand. And he used that hand to punch him out. Now, what's this? Oh, counter to a slam. A drop kick. Another drop kick there while he's down. To try and pin him. And no. Again. The drop kick from behind in the back. Another one right in the face. But those kicks that'll knock you to next week. We know he looks like the greetings from Persia. And now he's got clothesline him to the outside. Elbow drop. Get him back in the ring. Might have a chance to win this right here. The Persian sidekick connects. Got it. Got it. But no, only two! And that frustrates the Prince of Persia. But, he could be in position for the greetings. Here it comes. Here it comes. Oh, wait, he blocked it. Somehow he blocked it. The chop is blocked. And now he's got him up. Wait, is he going to hit the move? No, it's boom! The Dynamite kick, boom! Goes the Dynamite! And cover him. He looks a little lost right there. Cover him. He looks a little staggered. And I don't know. What's going on? He should have pinned him right there. Wait a minute. It's a Persia now. Uh-oh. Let the go to Persia. He got the go to Persia. That's it. Could be it. And no, somehow kicked out. Are we not worthy? Really? The Prince is now in control, it would seem here. Black Dynamite in the corner. Well, that's how he missed the feet in the corner there. Another Dynamite kick, maybe. Yes, got a second time. That time he got it. That time he got it. He's going to cover him. He's got it. One, two, three. Oh my goodness, he kicked out. He got the shoulder up just barely. I can't believe that. This one's been a war of wills here. Not two people named Will. It's another kind of saying. But the Prince, though, I'm going to try another roll up here. And gets a near fall. But he reversed it. One, two. But shoulder up by the Prince. Just blocked there. And another Persian sidekick. Another one. And now, uh-oh. Maybe this time will he connect with the greetings from Persia. This time he got it. That could be it right here. One, two, three, no, again. Another kick out. I can't believe it. Wait, hold on. He's not done. Like, another go to Persia. Yes, got it. Another go to Persia. He covers. And this time he gets the three. And he wins. Prince of Persia is your winner. Here in this episode of action. What a battle it was. But in the end, the Prince, like it or not, is your winner. And who's going to be a winner when it's winner take all, champion versus champion at Ruler of the Ring, our first mega event of the new era from the Crypto.com arena in Los Angeles. About a month or so. We still have one more class before we get there. We've got some big matches. Win the Internet Championship. Casey Jones will defend against King. They'll do battle for the Internet Championship to former CTS winners. And this just in, we knew this was gonna be, match was going to take place. Women's Championship is Sailor Moon defends against Kurumi Tokusaki. Well, we have just been informed that this match is now going to be a last woman standing match. As if it couldn't get any more violent between these two. And this also just confirmed the Dark Knight and the Merc with the Mouth. Batman versus Deadpool is going down at Ruler of the Ring. The exchanges we've seen. And then the main event, champion versus champion, legend champion Inuyasha regained the title. Aquaman, the SCW champion, both titles on the line. Who truly will be the ruler of the ring? But make sure you check us out on the next Superstar Clash. We got the semifinals for the tournament. The current new 0-1 champion Gambit versus Archer, Mr. Clean versus Picard. That and a whole lot more on the next Superstar Clash. Be sure to join us for that, folks.